winning brings a sense of exhilaration. It's the rush of knowing that all the work you've put in has more than paid off. It's a reflection of competition, camaraderie, and between the members of your team, a sense of community.
Mock trial is an activity that allows students to portray both lawyers and witnesses. The lawyer aspect of mock trial kind of allows them to learn an amended version of the federal rules of evidence. They make objections, they make direct and cross-examinations. Mock trial is kind of a way for students to have kind of the trial experience combined with acting and improvisation. For AMTA specifically, the American Mock Trial Association, teams can get together. They are given a case each year. This year the case is about attempted murder. They have to prepare both sides of the case, prosecution and defense, and to compete against other schools at various tournaments. Carolina Mock Trial specifically has lasted since 2001. We usually have 4 teams that compete every year, and we're always improving year by year in our ranks. We're currently in the top 100 teams nationally, and it's up from there.